killed the female, the lions ruthlessly pursued any rival that might be a threat to their young. The second lion had already delivered a warning charge. The next would be fatal.
Whoa, isn't it incredible? I didn't believe it when I saw it through the viewfinder. The two lions are tearing that poor fellow apart.
No, it's incredible. It's just incredible.
It was a rare, possibly never before seen inter-cat conflict. A ferocious feline fight to the death. Captured on two different cameras.
He's grabbed him. He's holding him in such a position that now he needs to get the back of the neck. Once he does that, then he can snap his spine. But then the way that other guy came up, held on to the other end, that's like a gang attack on another lion.
The unfortunate brother was dispatched with ruthless efficiency. Killers hadn't finished yet. Incredibly, it took yet another charge to convince the two survivors to retreat out of range. One of the lions then returned to the victim's carcass.
Spotting a pair of cheetahs was a great thrill, but George wasn't the only one watching. The cheetah and its brother were in the wrong place at the wrong time, with disastrous results for one sibling.
The cheetah should have been paying more attention. It's a slightly slender-built creature and really doesn't have the power to take on a lion. The lion sees that cheetah as competition for food. Lions interacting or killing other predators happens more often than we think. It's inevitable. Territories are getting smaller and smaller. Animals are crossing each other's paths more frequently. Any predator that comes into a lion's territory is deemed competition.